Praise the Lord, this is Shiva Peter. Today, God wants to pull you out of loneliness because chala mandi loneliness lo, they are suffering a lot. They'll be facing a lot of depression, loneliness in their life. They don't know how to come out of loneliness. They don't know who will help them. They don't know who to share their troubles. They don't know who to share their problems. బయటికి అందరితో సంతోషంగా ఉంటారు, దే విల్ బీ హ్యాపీ ఇన్ ఫ్రంట్ ఆఫ్ ఎవ్రీ సింగిల్ పర్సన్, బట్ ఇన్ దర్ హార్ట్ దే విల్ బీ టోటలీ డిప్రెస్డ్. దే విల్ బీ హ్యావింగ్ దట్ లోన్లీ ఫీలింగ్. దే వోంట్ హ్యావ్ దట్ ఫుల్నెస్ ఇన్ దర్ లైఫ్. దే వోంట్ బీ రియలీ హ్యాపీ, బట్ దే యాక్ట్ టు బీ హ్యాపీ. దే డోంట్ నో వై దిస్ ఇస్ హ్యాపనింగ్ ఇన్ దర్ లైఫ్. ఈవెన్ దేర్ ఇస్ అ సేయింగ్ ఆఫ్ మదర్ టెరిసా లైక్ దిస్, లైక్ వన్స్ వెన్ షీ వాస్ దేర్ she told a word like this: loneliness and feeling of being unwanted is the most terrible poverty. So even Mother Teresa told, loneliness is such a horrible thing in our life. We don't know really how to come out of it. A lot of great people, they might be having money, they might be having every single thing in their life. They might be having a lot of fans. They might be having every single thing in their life. But the loneliness which is in their heart. A lot of great people, great, great celebrities, they are committing suicide. Why? It's not that they don't have money. It's not that they don't have anything. But they have everything. But why are they committing suicide? Why are they dying? Because God is not in their life. They have that loneliness. A great singer called Freddie Mercury, he told a saying like this. He was very famous. He was very rich. He had every single thing in his life. He had a lot of fans. He was very, very popular person. But then he told words like this. And I just wanted to read in front of you all. You can have everything in this world and still be the most loneliest man. And that is the most bitter type of loneliness. Success has brought me world idolism and millions of fans, but it has prevented me from having one thing which we all need: a loving and ongoing relationship. He told these words. And if we see different people like Michael Jackson, he had everything in his life. He was very popular. He had everything. But at the end, he had to die. Just because he didn't have God in his life. Because, you know, only God can provide that happiness in our life. God can fill our life. You might be thinking your friends will be with you forever. You might be thinking that this person in my life who I love a lot, or that person will be with me forever. No, they're going to hurt you, they're going to leave you at a particular time. But God's love is going to be forever with you. It won't allow you to feel that loneliness. Some important people in your life might have left you alone, might have never cared for you. Your husband or your wife might never loved you so much. If not, you might be going through a failure in your life, or someone hurted you badly, and that is all the reasons for your loneliness. One of my friend, this person was very lonely, lost all the friends, lost the person she loved, lost her family members, everyone were ready to hurt her. But then she came to God. And then God changed her life completely. That is the thing, because only God can change the situation. If we see in Matthew chapter 28 verse 20 in Bible, God is speaking to us. I mean, every one of you all who are listening to this, you all didn't come here by accident and you all are not listening. God has a purpose because you are listening. And then it is written in Matthew chapter 28 verse 20 like this: surely I'm always with you, even till the end of the ages. Chushara, See, God is the only person. You all might be running behind people. You all might be running behind your friends to have that loving relationship, to have that, to leave that loneliness. No, that is not going to help you. Only God's love can remove you from that loneliness. And it's so clear that only God's love is forever. And if we see in John chapter 15, verse 15, God is speaking to us like this. Greater love has no one than this, that someone lay down his life for his friend. Shushara, God is not calling us like someone else, but He's calling us as His friends. We might be running behind people who are hating us, but God is the only true friend, my dear friends. Really, God is the only true friend who can fill our life, who can bring us out of that loneliness. It's clear. If you die, or if you are in your troubles, if you are facing a really hard time in your life, your friends might leave you. Your friends only might hurt you at a particular time. But God is telling you like this. Let's read it again. It's written like this. Greater love has no one than this, that someone lay down his life for his friend. Everyone will leave us at a particular time, even our friends. But God, He gave us His life. So much He loved us. If you are thinking in your life that no one loves you, that no one cares for you, I'm the most loneliest person, I want to die, I want to commit suicide, no, you're wrong. There is a person who loves you. There is a person who cares for you. There is a person who gave His precious life just for you, just because He loves you. So much He loved us that He gave His life for us. So how can you tell that you're feeling lonely when a person is always with you? He loved us so much, He never forget us. Like, He will never ever forget us. He's always with us. Whenever you're troubled, whenever you're feeling alone, go to His presence. Go to His presence and start to pray. God will speak to you. Like, He will speak through Bible to you. Just open the Bible, start to read. He will speak to you particularly about your problem. If not, go listen some messages on YouTube, God's messages, so that God will speak to you. And if we see in Hebrews chapter 13, verse 5, it is written like this. Keep your lives free from love of money and be content with what you have, because God has said, never I will leave you, never I will forsake you. Manalimjasam, we will be running behind people, we will be running behind money, we will be running behind a job, we will be running behind various things in our life. But God is telling us, don't run behind such things. And He's telling us like this. The word He says is, never I will leave you, never I will forsake you. Beloved friend, so many people will tell us in our life, I will not leave you, I will be with you forever. But no, at a particular time, they are the people who will hurt you, they are the people who will leave you. They don't really care about your feelings. But God is telling you today, I will never leave you, I will never forsake you. You give me your heart, He's telling you. Telling us today like this, that you give me your heart and I will change every situation in your life. Whenever you're depressed, whenever you're lonely, go to His presence. Start to pray. Tell Jesus, I'm feeling lonely. Please be with me. Please help me. You ask Him and He'll be the first person to help you, comfort you, to love you, because He loves you truly and only His love endures forever. And if we see in John chapter 14, verse 18, it is like this. I will not leave you as an orphan. I will come to you. See, if you go to His presence, if you cry out to Him, you might be crying in front of people, you might be crying in front of your friends, but no one really cares. They will laugh behind you. But God is such a person, He is telling you today from the Bible like this. He is telling you, I will not leave you as an orphan. I will come to you, he's telling you. If you're feeling alone, write down these words. He will not leave you as an orphan. He will come to you. But the thing you need to do is, you need to go at his presence. Only God can help you to come out of that loneliness. So depend on him. And if you're thinking, I have a broken heart, I'm a failure, I can't be successful in my life, I just don't have any person who is with me. If you're thinking like that, if you're thinking my heart is really broken by my family, by my friends, by my loved ones, and if you're thinking like that, today God is telling you from Bible like this. From Psalms chapter 147 verse 3. He heals your broken heart and he binds up your wounds. See, he is the only person who can heal your broken heart. You might be thinking, I don't know how to come out of this pain. I don't have anyone. If you're thinking, he's telling you, I will not leave you as an orphan, I will come to you. If you're thinking that I have a broken heart, he's telling you today, I can heal your heart. If you're thinking that I don't have a friend, I lost everything, he's telling you that he is your friend. If you're thinking that people will leave you at a particular time, I'm the most loneliest person and no one loves me, he's telling you that I will never leave you nor forsake you. I will love you forever. Because he's the only person who will support us and love us and strengthen us in every moment. So always depend on him. And like, take a decision today to give your lives into his hands, because he will mold your life, he will make your life, and he will make you a best person, and he will heal your broken heart, and he will get you out of that depression, that loneliness. So submit your lives to him. Let's pray. Thank you, Jesus. As so many are listening this message, Master, bless them, Master. Prabhu, whatever they are suffering in their life, whatever the loneliness that they are facing in their life, you remove that loneliness and replace it with peace, happiness, and your love, Master. You support them and you be with them always, Master. Whatever financial troubles they might be facing, you help them and get them out of that, Master. Prabhu, they might be a failure in their life, but you help them to be successful. And you walk with them, because if you walk with them, nothing can be against them. Just give them your love, your support, Master. Be with them and strengthen them in every moment. Wherever they are falling in their life, Master, you give your hand and you lift them up. You support them and you be their strength, Master. Jesus, whoever are having family problems in their life, just remove those family problems. Whoever are depressed, lonely, remove that and give your love and affection and give your friendship, Master. Support them, guide them and love them, Master. In Jesus' name I pray. Praise the Lord. If you like this video and if you think your friends need this message, do share and do like and do subscribe for God's videos. And like on 10th, my song is going to come. So do watch it and share it with all your friends. Let God be glorified. Praise God. God bless you.